straight. Me and my best friend, 7-Eleven. We can go legend, we can go legend. We can go legend, we can go legend. We can go legend, we can go legend. Yeah, me and my best friend, 7-Eleven. Yeah, we can go legend, we can go legend. Yeah, we can go legend, we can go legend. We can go legend, we can go legend. Yeah, me and my best friend.
Not a drill, this the real thing. Whoa. I do what the feel feelings. Yeah. Make my blueprints on my life, got no ceilings. I create the energy that they keep stealing. Yeah. Yeah. Detroit legend, whoa. Microphone legend, yeah. Yeah. Shine a legend. My bro is John Legend. Yeah. All this sunshine, yeah. It's still raining blessings. Screwed out the Maybach, I'm just fresher than my reverie. Yeah. Oh my God, oh my God, you. Your socks, me and all my inner circle, we keep thinking out the box, dog. When life go too hard on you, you gon' go legend and not me. I got no other eye. I go so hard, I might wake up with a concussion. The way I piece this together, man, is puzzling. I do this for the dogs, and nowadays we husky. God is my witness, you look, you can't judge me.
My best friend, 7-Eleven, we gon' legend.
Okay, I'm an original, you just a reenactment. Okay, peace sign the flashes. I live that picture perfect life you lie about in your captions. When I was down, I swear they made me feel inferior. Straight up. Judging me by my.
Good evening from Oakland, California. I'm Ed Cohen with Jay Williams. And Jay, you think of this building, Oracle Arena. Vince Carter won the dunk contest here. The Warriors have won championships in this building. You love this. It brings out the best.
It's called the Oracle Experience. In 2016, the Golden State Warriors broke the single-season game record for victories with 73, beating the 96 Bulls. They still have the same cast in play.
Now that's strength in numbers. 10 men on the floor. Let's do this. Jay, Kevin Durant leaves Oklahoma City a couple of years ago. Russell Westbrook absorbs the lead role. What does he do? He averages back-to-back triple-doubles. Durant goes to Oakland. What happens? The burden lessens. He wins the title.
Well, Ed, less is more, in particular for Kevin Durant, because he has a better supporting cast. He's playing with three other all-stars in Klay Thompson, Draymond Green, and also Stephen Curry, one of the most prolific shooters in the game. So this is not a knock on Russell Westbrook because he's doing everything he can with what he has. But KD, easily said, better supporting cast.
To Wiggins. Stephen Curry with a look. Gets a look. Can't hit. It's Golden State basketball. Rubio to Waiters. Surveys the floor. Here comes the screen. Waiters. Deep left corner to Valanciunas. Off the mark. Well contested. Here's Curry with it up top. They trail by one. It's good. Defense has to pick things up.
It's all about creating space with the dribble. Once you have that gap, you can beat somebody in a variety of ways. He chose a dagger with the three.
Adetokunbo to Waiters. And gets to the basket. Jay, he knew exactly where he was going with it.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
Curry into the front court. He'll run the offense.
Screen coming up.
that time. Golden State at the controls. The screen sets him up for two.
The pro game has really come down to PNRs. Let's see how the defense adjusts.
To Curry. To Wiggins. The Thunder down to four on the shot clock. Wiggins to the basket, but his shot won't go down.
And physicality is your friend. Don't let these guys get any easy ones down low. Make them look at the refs, wondering where the foul was every time.
Rubio to Valanciunas. Jonas Valanciunas missed his first. That one goes.
You feel that? I see the confidence building.
It's Steph Curry with the rock. Here comes the screen. Curry to Allen. Jonas Valanciunas pins it. That'll be out of bounds. Last touch by the Warriors. OKC now with four to shoot. To Curry. From long range. He made his first effort, but not that time. Nice follow-up on the dunk there. Good luck keeping up with that.
Did you see that jump? It was as quick as a pogo stick.
Giannis with it up top. Lead is two. Waiters to Adetokunbo. Screen coming.
Hey, you got the screen right. Screen right.
Adetokunbo to Young. Jonas Valanciunas, 2 for 3 now here in the first.
He's been doing this for years. The physicality in which he plays, no one wants to see that. You're going to lead the game with black and blue marks all over your body.
Oh, yeah, go by.
Grayson Allen. To Wiggins. Slams it down.
Mm-hmm. We call that get your money and put it in the bank.
Warriors basketball. Adetokunbo to Rubio. Screen coming. Adetokunbo to Rubio. Waiters buries it on the catch and shoot.
Not everybody possesses this power, but wow, what quarter wins.
Curry to bring it up. Down five. To Mo Bamba. Off the assist.
As my mother would say to the defender, A for effort, F for results.
Rubio into the front court. Looking to make something happen. Young to Adetokunbo. Nothing going here on that drive. Waiters to Valanciunas. Shot clock's at five. Down to four. Waiters. He made his first effort, but not that time. Gets it in the left corner. Adetokunbo to Valanciunas. Won't go. Giannis Adetokunbo sends it away.
Just erasing mistakes left and right.
Warriors have the basketball, has a chance, and Mirotić the rebound. Curry with the basketball. Down three. Wiggins to the basket, but his shot won't go down.
But you can't just be a one-dimensional player. I know you're probably frustrated by me even saying that, but when you don't even give the option to pass the ball by utilizing some head fakes or ball fakes here and there, you save the defender by keeping them on their toes with the element of surprise.
Receive a
blood coming in for both sides. Adetokunbo to Collison. To Adetokunbo. Deion Waiters. He's 3 of 5, 60% shooting from the field.
Did you see the way that dribble freed him up? It created so much space.
I did, but the defender didn't.
To Wiggins. And he hits.
Ooh, cool, calm, and collective. The three C's. His handles are effortless.
Giannis in control of the basketball. Up by 3. To Rudy Gay. Adetokunbo to Collison. Lets it fly from beyond the arc. Rudy Gay up to the challenge. Hits the 3.
Every hero needs a good sidekick. Nice find to set up a 3.
Thunder with the basketball. Ah, Steph Curry. He's 2 for 5. Not great, but trending. His instincts are unnatural. But what makes him so good given the work he's put in?
The special thing about Stephen Curry is that his entire life he has practiced great habits. A lot of players practice and get up shots, but they don't practice the right habits, and that comes with the lineage. His father, Dale Curry, making sure that he puts in the time and effort, but the proper skill with the time and effort.
Runners good there.
There are certain guys in this league that should be put on alert status 24/7. Because either they're posterizing you, or that attempt can still be a poster.
Here comes the screen. Curling inside to Waiters. Trying to cash in. And that's rebounded by the Thunder. To Curry. Ah, Steph Curry. 3 for 6 now.
Yeah, I've been in this situation before. Just raise your hand. We got to switch.
Adetokunbo to Waiters. Oh, had him going there for a second. Adetokunbo to Rudy Gay. Here comes the screen. Nothing going here on that drive. Rudy Gay, now pass taken away by the Thunder.
Pick up that sense of urgency. Here's a chance to break the tie.
From the painted area, won't go down. On the follow, way to stay with it.
That's a strong finish. Regardless of contact, finishing strong is key.
Giannis with it up top. Counting down towards 1 minute to play here in the opening quarter.
Hey,
here comes the screen. Adetokunbo. Jumper's good.
Tie ball game so far. Neither one of these teams really able to pull ahead. Might be time to put the bench players in the game, and let's see who could differentiate themselves.
Time for some new personnel into the game.
Entering the game,
Ish Smith.
Number 14, Ish Smith.
Short jumper off the mark.
The contest was good, but you being a nuisance was great. Continue to be that gnat that no matter how many times you swing at it, it never goes away.
Screen coming. Waiters to Collison. Here's a chance from long range, and Darren Collison strokes the 3.
Ed, let me tell you how this... goes. It ain't no fun if the homies can't have some. Everyone's getting a piece of the rock tonight.
Defense! Defense!
Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! Defense! For 3. Rebound pulled down by Giannis. Late heave to beat the buzzer. That'll do it for the first quarter. The Warriors with the lead. First quarter complete, on to the second period. A little bit of a feeling out process so far.
I know you're wondering why I'm clapping. Both teams came out in the first quarter and they executed. When do you ever see that, Ed? You have to continue to bring those competitive juices into the second quarter, and we're going to have one heck of a ball game.
Fine to shoot. Has a look. Collison's shot won't fall. To Allen. Driving right to the basket. Gets toughness right there. Physical inside. Gets it to go.
Ooh, if I had that kind of vertical, I'd be throwing it off the glass and showing out. But the coaching staff is probably okay with the easy lay right there.
To Rudy Gay. Here comes the screen. Collison. Oh, good defense there. Thunder with the steal. They weren't going to give that to him. Warriors have the basketball. Going to launch beyond the arc. He engulfed him that time. To Mo Bamba. Ah, you've got to get that one to go. And they called a foul. Jay Hughes there too late.
I don't know about that one, Ed. I always thought your hand was part of the ball.
He's got two shots coming. For his career, 79% at the line. Misses the first. No good. Missed them both. He's finally on the board. Makes his first shot.
Might have had an extra dribble or two there, but he got the shot he wanted.
Collison into the front court. Down by one. It goes down.
The defense needs to be in more of a stance and react better. A player with that kind of NBA talent level will get to the rim every time with moves like that.
Here comes the screen. Carroll, defended by the UConn product. Jonas Valanciunas sends it away. Possession lies with Golden State. Going to make some changes with some new personnel on the floor. Adetokunbo to Rubio. To Waiters. And he's going to the free throw line.
Ed, as a defender, you cannot, I repeat, you cannot foul in the act of upward motion into your shot. Your timing needs to be better.
Giannis Antetokounmpo, shooting two.
And he connects on the first free throw. Goes two for two. Ish Smith to Mo Bamba. Here comes the screen. Warriors have it.
Come on, let's dig in. Let's really build this lead.
Turns and slams it down.
And if you're on defense on that last possession, no need to look over to the coach's bench, hold up your arms, wonder what did you do. Everybody got back. Everybody communicated. Everybody pointed. It was just better offense than it was defense.
a shot by Mirotić. No good. Waiters to Valanciunas around the perimeter. Rubio to Valanciunas. Rubio. Finishing inside the paint on that one.
Valanciunas giving you that size, giving you that length, a guy that can extend the defense. But you kind of forget that he was the fifth pick taken overall in 2011.
Ish Smith to Mo Bamba. Goes reverse to lay it in.
That's what I'm talking about, Ed. It's that simple. Put the ball in the bucket.
It's Golden State basketball. Adetokunbo to Waiters. Jonas Valanciunas. He's now 4 for 6.
Well, they have such great flow to their offense this evening. The ball isn't sticking to one player individually. It's moving around the perimeter, and it's zipping. They're playing with a special cohesiveness.
Gets a look. Can't hit. Mo Bamba lays it in.
That's it? That's all the celebration I get? I wanted to see a little bit more off that one.
Giannis in control of the basketball. Leads 5. Here comes the screen. Adetokunbo to Young. Count it. No and one. There was some contact there.
Ed, sometimes less is more. Keeping it simple is the best way.
Ish Smith to Allen. Screen coming. Beyond the arc for 3. He'll take that any day.
And in today's game, you have to make shots like that. Nice work draining it from deep.
Golden State at the controls. Rubio to Adetokunbo. Here comes the screen. Waiters to Valanciunas. Shot clock winding down to Adetokunbo. He's going to the free throw line to shoot.
Love the fact that the shooter created contact on the upward motion to shoot the basketball. Big time play.
Giannis Adetokunbo at the line for 2 shots. Hasn't missed yet. First one, count it. Two for two on that trip. To Allen. Right there. Warriors basketball. Rubio to Young. Fires the 3. The 7-footer. Bamba with the board. Grayson Allen to Wiggins. Down low for Powell. Fires the 3. Valanciunas with the rebound. Here's Rubio up top. Up 6. Adetokunbo. That no good off the mark. Knocks it down from mid-range.
I don't know what halftime evaluation will be worse, the ankles or the bruised ego.
Giannis with it up top. They lead it. 4-point game. Jonas Valanciunas. He's now shooting 5 for 7.
Old school equals high percentage.
The Thunder have the possession to Allen. Can't connect. Waiters to Adetokunbo. Screen coming. Adetokunbo to Valanciunas. Nice pass to get things going.
As my mother would say to the defender, A for effort, F for results. Ish Smith to Wiggins. And a chance coming up at the line.
Smart play to rip through the extended arm of the defender. That will get you to the free throw line every time.
Andrew Wiggins, couple of free throws on the way. A career 74% free throw shooter. No good on the second. It's a one of two trip.
Young to Adetokunbo. To Valanciunas. Waiters. That's off the side of the rim, short. Nice follow-up on the dunk there.
It's so amazing when you get a chance to see a player in his own space. It's almost as if the defense doesn't exist. He can go left, he can go right, he can attack. He's playing on that court by himself.
He takes it right at them and scores. You have to fill in there.
Clearly not afraid of the spotlight here, because that was not an easy look.
Coach has seen enough. He wants some changes. New personnel onto the floor. Goes to the right side. To Rubio. To Young. Yes! And a foul. Hell of a chance at a three-point play.
The defender was actually in a good position there. They even made a decent play on the ball. But sometimes those bounces go the other way. Still, stay aggressive out there.
Thaddeus Young trying to cash in on a three-point play. For his career, 67%. And he can't convert the free throw. Ish Smith goes to the left side. 4-3. Buries it on the catch and shoot.
I hope everyone here knows the golden rule. Guys, remember, sharing is caring.
From the outside, no good.
I'm not sure that the contest on the shot contributed to the miss, but what it might have done is seep into the confidence of the shooter that the next time he might decide to try to drive to the rim instead of settling for a jump.
Yes, Andrew Wiggins, 4 out of 7.
Woo, did you see that? Eyes to the rim and the rest was all net.
Warriors have the basketball. Probing the defense. Here comes the screen. Adetokunbo. Layup goes down. Well done.
When the ball's in his hands, we all knew what was going to happen.
A shot at the buzzer. It's good. Just as the horn sounds. Inching a little closer, but still down at the break. First half in the books. The Warriors.
The Warriors are in a close game thus far. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like this. Thanks for joining us for the Halftime Report. The second half is about to get started.
Warriors have the basketball. Adetokunbo.
I got ball.
Okay.
easy path to the rim.
We're watching the clinic right now. We're watching basketball one-on-one. Whoever this professor is, he needs to get paid top dollar.
Grayson Allen to Smith. The drive right to the basket. Ish Smith. Not a busy night, but effective. 2 for 2.
Contact on a drive can be a beautiful thing. Making those tough shots can really help you build a mental advantage over your defender.
Adetokunbo to Rubio. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at 3 coming up.
That was such a great job by the offensive player. Knowing that you're probably going to take some lumps here and there, but still remaining aggressive throughout the shot and getting a crack at the extra point.
Ricky Rubio at the line for a chance at a 3-point play. A career 83% free throw shooter. The free throw, perfect. And the lead is up to 7. A bad pass there. Warriors have it. Adetokunbo. Now pass taken away by the Thunder. To Allen. To Wiggins. Now ready to shoot at the line.
Aggressive play there, but you can't fault the defender for being up in the shooter. You need to contest shots, each and every one of them.
First one goes down. No back-to-back free throws here. He missed the second. Here's Rubio into the front court. Up by 6. Ricky Rubio. That's how it's done. He's 4 for 4 in the game.
From somebody who loved to score a lot himself. Defensively, if you are guarding me in a parallel position, I can have whatever I want when I want. You have to force this guy to go one direction, make him go towards his weak hand, and then contest that shot.
Let's it fly from long range. Oh, he couldn't get it to go. Possession lies with Golden State to Rubio. Sizing up the defense. Takes stock of the floor. Rubio to Young. Oh, he had him there for a second. How you practice leads to that. Nice pump fake.
And I get it. I know why Indiana fans love Thaddeus Young. He's that guy that just shows up to work every day and is going to outwork you, outgrind you. They don't make players like that anymore.
To Allen. Short jumper won't fall. Giannis in control of the basketball. Lead stands at 10. Here comes the screen. Adetokunbo to Rubio. Oh, had him going there for a second. Ish Smith with the block.
Just incredible timing on that swat.
Wiggins has a chance. He had all day and all night to knock that one down. Need to hear more chatter on the defensive end.
But most importantly, you have to keep the ball moving. Maybe run some floppy sets, some horn sets. Raise those bigs up, which open up the lane, and let them be the passers to make plays easier for the guards.
Ricky Rubio. The defense is really going to have to start paying attention. He's 5 for 5 for the field.
It just seems like nobody can stop him but him. Once he's found his offensive swag, that boy's deadly. Defense! Defense!
Defense! Defense! Defense! Jumper's good.
I wasn't quite expecting him to get there, but I can be wrong. Sometimes, not a lot, but maybe sometimes.
Rubio to Waiters. Rubio. The screen sets him up for 2.
And the true test of a team's character is how they respond when they get hit in the mouth. Keep digging.
to Wiggins. Screen coming. Wiggins. Cleans it up. Offensive board. Grabs his own miss and scores. Good concentration.
Big shout out to the athletic trainer for this team. It's obvious you've been doing all the preparation required of your team in the weight room in the offseason. Flex on them a little bit.
Gets it to go. Could have been more. A lot of contact, but no foul.
Oh, don't see the read. Be the read.
Ish Smith to Wiggins. Add 2 points to the board.
Sometimes when the players find that flow, nobody else needs to touch the ball. He's in a zone by himself.
It's Golden State basketball. Rubio to Adetokunbo. Nothing going here on that drive. Waiters to Rubio. Here comes the screen. Five to shoot for Golden State. Tyler Zeller snatching it out of the air.
That kid can block out the sun, Ed.
Self-check.
To Wiggins. Nothing going here on that drive. Wiggins, a shot? No. Rubio into the front court. It's an 8-point lead. To Young. Nothing going here on that drive. He was hacked. They let it go.
And one of the most underrated things in this game is quick lateral speed. Good job by utilizing that speed and taking away the lane.
Yes, it drops. A little drama on that one. Golden State at the controls.
Timeout. Golden State. Don't forget, fans, you can present your tickets to any participating Bob's Burger Restaurant.
Looks like both teams are making substitutions. To Young. Collison. To Waiters. From long range. Hits it. And the foul. And a chance now at a 4-point play.
If you're the defender, you can't keep your hand outwards in the pocket of the shooter. The offensive player recognized that. He raked his arms into yours on his way up to take the shot. That's a foul every time.
And he connects at the line.
Oh, yeah. Get your money. Get your money, man.
Oklahoma City ball. Curry. No good. To Collison. Here comes the screen. It goes down. Oh, he's feeling good. Maybe too good.
Hey, one of the things I hear all the great teams say in the huddle, they say 1-2-3, no mercy. Now it's time for you to go even harder on the defensive end.
Into the front court comes Collison. Lead is 12. And a finish at the rim.
And like we've seen so many times, this is what you have to worry about with the Warriors. When they get on a run like this, they can put the game to bed in a hurry.
To Wiggins. Screen coming. Good. Off a spin.
The one thing we know for certain in this league, it doesn't matter how big the margin is, you can always put together a run and get back in this one.
Collison to Young. Nothing going here on that drive.
2 minutes left.
Here comes the screen. Waiters to Young. Lets it fly from beyond the arc, and Thaddeus Young. It's good off the quick release.
And it just seems like the defense has lethargic closeouts. You need to close out with more of a sense of urgency. Run them off the three-point line. Make them take a tough two rather than an easy three.
To Curry. Here's a chance from long range, and Young able to secure the rebound. Collison into the front court. His guy's up by 15. Young to Collison. Nothing going here on that drive. Oh, he had him there for a second. Thaddeus Young. He's now 5 for 6.
That's lunch pail business right there. Don't worry about the no call. Keep powering through.
Now a whistle, and we're going to get a timeout from OKC as their coaching staff wants to talk things over here in this third quarter. Changes coming from both sides right now. Curry. Count the basket inside.
Not always the first option, but his number was definitely called on that one.
Warriors basketball. Collison. Probing the defense. Collison. For three. And the rebound taken in by OKC. To Curry. Going to launch beyond the arc. And Stephen Curry, the fastest release in the NBA, hits the three.
I know he's a volume shooter. I know defensively at times you have to take your lumps. Might be time to adjust the scouting report, though. Start denying him the ball.
Here we go. My ball, my ball.
Screen coming. Collison. Trying to cash in. Knocks it down from mid-range. Footer at the buzzer. That's the end of the third quarter. The Warriors enjoying some breathing room right now. The Thunder have it to start the fourth quarter, and they're not totally out of it just yet, but you'd have to say they have lots of work to do to get back in this game.
They probably have to put together some kind of 10-0 run to get back in this ball game, but this is when an opportunity has a chance to become magical. I've been part of it, and I've seen it happen so many different times. Just because a team has been dominating you the last couple of quarters doesn't mean that you can't start believing in yourself, that you can do anything you want to do on the court at any given time. You watch, once you start to believe, you'll get back in this game.
To Adetokunbo. Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
People become so fixated on the hands or the arms or the strengths of the arms. I look at the legs. The strength of his legs help him power through that play. That's how you get and ones.
Giannis Antetokounmpo trying to cash in on a three-point play. He's perfect from the line so far. One free throw up and good. The lead now 14. Curry into the front court. Looking to make something happen. To Mo Bamba. Nice pass to set things up.
There's no better feeling after a game after you had 25-plus assists and you won the game and everybody recognizes that
it's time for their bank accounts to get rewarded.
To Adetokunbo. Rubio, defended by Steph Curry. Yes, and the foul, and a chance at three coming up.
So many times we get on the defender for quote-unquote letting the offensive player score on an and one. Sometimes there's a lucky bounce, but more often than not, it's the offensive player who makes the play happen despite the defender's best intentions.
Giannis Antetokounmpo at the line for a chance at a three-point play. Hasn't missed yet. Free throw's good. Add one more to the total. This game feels out of reach. It's Curry controlling the offense. Terrific vision. Leaving no doubt. Slams it down.
I don't think I could do that on a five-foot rim.
I can, because that's my only choice. Giannis with it up top. His team on top by 13. Goes to the right side. Rubio. To Adetokunbo. Beyond the arc for three. Can't connect. It's no good. Here's Curry with it up top. He'll run the offense. Knocked loose. Warriors come away with it.
You got to go for the score here right now in this possession.
To Adetokunbo. Ish Smith with a piece.
Oh, he blocked that with authority.
And the reward, he's going to the line.
Applying more pressure on him by sending him to the line.
Ish Smith. He's got two shots coming. For his career, 66%. First free throw is good. Goes two for two at the line. Giannis in control of the basketball. The lead is 11.
Yeah, go to work, man. That's all you. That's all you.
Rubio to Adetokunbo.
Double.
And scores.
That's a strong finish. Regardless of contact, finishing strong is key.
Curry into the front court. The deficit now up to 13. Ish Smith to Mo Bamba. Nice pace. Sets it up and slams it down.
That's what I'm talking about. Nice finish. It's all business.
Adetokunbo to Young. Shot from the lane. Won't go. Curry to bring it up. His guy's down 11. A drive down the lane, but the shot won't go down.
That's superb defense. That's a defense getting there from the weak side early and making the player short on the shot.
Rubio to Adetokunbo. Rubio matched up with the two-time MVP. It's no good. Great defense. Curry with the basketball. Down 11. Fires the three, and Steph Curry dials in from three.
Oh, okay. I don't see any more phantom screens like I did in the first half. I actually see people being hit, which opens up three-point shooters to operate off those screens. It's all coming together.
Oh, I had him going there for a second. How you practice leads to that nice pump fake.
This may sound cheesy, but sometimes you just need to sit back, get a tub of popcorn, and just enjoy the show, because that's what you're watching right now.
Opposing coach is going to counter, make some changes of his own.
Number
Curry to Allen. Wiggins. Shot from in close, no good. Warriors have the basketball. Young to Waiters. Surveys the floor. Just enough of a head fake to help on that one.
The okey-doke. Let's see if he'll try that one again.
Curry into the front court. The deficit now up to a dozen. Fires the three. Misfires. It's no good.
And there's always so much talk about defense. How about offensively? If you continue to attack that shooter, now you're making him work on the defensive end. That makes him take his legs away on the offensive end.
Oh, good defense there. Thunder with the steal.
Tonight, it may not cost you, but in the playoff game, it will.
He's too good to leave that wide open. Defense has to communicate.
Look, I get it. I've been one of the players who have had these mishaps happen to defensively. There is no worse feeling than the next day in film session watching yourself roam on the island by yourself. Somebody in this particular moment needs to tell you to get your head out of you know what to get back in the game.
Rubio to Young. Deep right corner, Adetokunbo. That's off the side of the rim, no good. Grayson Allen. Giannis with it up top. Lead stands at 10 to Waiters. The pass set it all up.
Well, we got a chance to firsthand watch something be created. I think we just watched an epidemic of passing. I've never seen something like this before. It was so contagious, everybody started to do it, and it ultimately led to the other team's demise.
If that's an epidemic, sign me up. Nice follow-up on the dunk there.
It's so difficult to block a guy like that with that kind of athleticism and length. Your timing almost has to be perfect, but pretty much there's no stopping him when he's around the rim.
Screen coming.
Hey, big screen right there.
Rubio to Valanciunas. Young to Adetokunbo. Nice finish at the rim.
No doubt about where that one was headed.
Here's Curry with it up top. Down 12. Screen coming. Curry. And now he's going to shoot a few more as he's fouled going up for it.
I don't know about that one, Ed. I always thought your hand was part of the ball.
Reggie Bullock at the line for two shots. For his career, 79% the line. And hits the first free throw. Good free throw shooting. Knocks down a pair. Giannis in control of the basketball. His team leads it by 10. To Young. Here comes the screen. Rubio to Valanciunas. And finishes strong.
You never want to leave anything to chance when you attack the rim. You finish strong every time you head home.
It's Steph at the controls. To Mo Bamba. Four three, and the rebound taken by Golden State. Nikola Mirotic, huge block.
Sent a message on that one, Ed.
Nothing going here on that drive. Just off the mark.
It's easy. Force guys into low percentage shots. That's the reason why we're biggest at stats. It was all provided to you before the game in the scouting report.
And Stephen Curry, we say it time and time again, not much the defense could have done there.
Consistency wins a game. Sometimes you have to double down. I'm sure that's what their coach told them to do in the locker room. Keep shooting your shot.
Yes, and a foul. He'll have a chance at a three-point play.
He should get some kind of acting award. That's a great sell by the offensive player. But guess what? The refs bit, and that's the game.
Time to shuffle things up. Giannis Antetokounmpo trying to cash in on the three-point play. He's perfect from the line so far. Free throw is good. It's a three-point play, and that just might put this game out of reach. Oklahoma City's got it. Here comes the screen. Curry. He's not shy about shooting it from out there, but he misses this time.
And big-time coaching strategy by the staff right there, utilizing their bench, keeping fresh legs on that shooter consistently throughout the course of the game.
Waiters to Valanciunas. Gets it in the right corner. Oh, he had him there for a second. Four-second violation. Curry to Wiggins. From the painted area, won't go down.
But you can't just be a one-dimensional player. I know you're probably frustrated by me even saying that. But when you don't even give the option to pass the ball by utilizing some head fakes or ball fakes here and there, you save the defender by keeping them on their toes with the element of surprise.
Able to convert on both free throws. Curry into the front court. Trailing by 14. Lets it fly from long range. Taken down by Giannis.
The game is won in the details. The team who has the most attention to the minutia is a team that wins the ball game. And from the beginning of this game, this team has been mentally engaged. I know the season's a long year, but when you come mentally engaged and you have attention to detail, that's a scary thing to watch.
Is going to shift gears and adjust his matchups. Rubio to Young. Now pass taken away by the Thunder.
You go back to the principles, things that we started working on when we were in first and second grade. It's called the shell drill. You stay down in the stance defensively, you try to deny the next pass away, and you have to communicate. If your conditioning is bad, you have no chance. But if you're able to do all these things together, collectively, you will be able to stop a great passing team.
It's the Warriors who get the victory as they win this one handily. That does it. For my partner, Jay Williams, and our entire crew, I'm Ed Cohen. This has been a presentation of the NBA on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. As we say, so long, everyone.
is Jalen Rose, and it's time for the EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Warriors emerged victorious after a tight finish.
And it's always great to watch a team with such an unselfish approach to the game. Plenty of assists were delivered throughout this contest.
Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Golden State Warriors. The Thunder finished on the
game track. Three-point shooting.
Each of these teams were solid with their long-range shooting. So by extension, they were pretty poor with their perimeter defense. Closing out on shooters must always happen, whether you're tired or not.
Player of the game.
Jonas Valanciunas put up the kind of points that made him an easy choice for this award. He couldn't be stopped. And when he realized he was in the zone, he just took it to another level. These are the top plays of the game.
Number two. Number one.
That does it for us. On behalf of the rest of the crew, good night.
I be ballin' right there where the Knicks play. Get cake, gotta make sure mama rent paid. I was dead broke, got my straight. Switch lanes, now they switchin' up, made. Hey. I've been finessin' since the sixth grade. I might cut the fade. Blue phase, money stacking tall, it's like 6'8". New rave, star shining all in your face.